direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
This to put them ahead,
and it's in for Newcastle.